I'm Randy Mastro, co-chair of Gibson Dunn's Litigation Practice Group, and I'm pleased to accept this award on behalf of Gibson Dunn as Chambers USA's Commercial Litigation Law Firm of the Year. First, thanks to Chambers USA. You're the gold standard in peer review publications, so we especially appreciate this recognition. To our fellow finalists, I've litigated against you, and it's the highest compliment to say I'd rather litigate with you. Finally, to my colleagues at Gibson Dunn, and what I think makes us stand apart over the last year and a half. It's the huge wins in the Supreme Court, like vindicating the rights of DACA recipients or reopening our churches and synagogues closed during COVID. It's the Bet the Company trial wins for AMC protecting its franchise hit, The Walking Dead, or for T-Mobile Sprint beating back state AG's attempts to block their merger. It's the litigation where clients need the very best, where they are in crisis and face their most vexing problems. But it's also the diversity and breadth of our practice. We're a top litigation firm in New York, DC, Texas, California, and now recognized in London as a top litigation and international arbitration specialist. And it's also the diversity of our practice and expertise in so many areas of the law. Antitrust, securities, constitutional law, administrative law, media and entertainment, patent and intellectual property, in every kind of complex commercial litigation, Gibson Dunn is there. So at the end of the day, we're the full package. We are an all-star team, but not a star system. We're all about the team. So to my colleagues at Gibson Dunn, I say, when I take the field in litigation, I always want to be with Gibson Dunn's team. Congratulations to all of you. Thank you.